In 2018, Parliament, under the leadership of Rebecca Alitwala Kadaga, in partnership with support from UNDP, embarked on the project to start its own radio station to amplify its public reach.
Accordingly, Parliament conducted technical and social-political feasibility studies to inform the process of establishing the radio station.
However, after installing equipment and interviewing candidates to operate the FM station, the project stalled as the August House failed to secure a frequency to operate in Kampala. Kadaga blamed the failure to secure the frequency to UBC, which she accused of protesting the reallocation of the 98.0 FM frequency, which UCC had given to Parliament. The frequency had been hosting UBC Red Channel, which covers Kampala and the central region.
However, there were disagreements on the frequency between Uganda Communications Commission and the Parliament, and therefore the establishment of the radio stalled for a long time.
The story of the stalled Parliament radio has come to an end today as Parliament donated equipment to the government's official broadcaster, UBC. According to the Clerk to Parliament, Adolf Mwesje Kasaija, the Parliamentary Commission found the radio project less important to the House as it does not form part of the core functions of the National Assembly.
Broadcasting and media issues are not a core function of the Parliament as an institution, and therefore took a decision to donate this equipment to Uganda Broadcasting Corporation because it's partly a government entity mandated to broadcast news.
Equipment donated to UBC includes two transmitters, standby generator, UPS, among others. While handing over the package, the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, urged UBC management to use the equipment to enhance their capacity.
Our core principles and core activities as Parliament is not on media. And we felt because we have UBC, which is a national broadcaster, we felt it wise as the commission, the current commission, that instead of keeping these items idle and they are not put into use, we should hand over this equipment to UBC for them to be able to use them and improve on their work.
Among used the event to remind journalists of their responsibility to adhere to ethical standards while reporting issues around Parliament.
I want you to instill a culture of professionalism and adherence to ethical standards at all times when you're doing your work as Fourth Estate. We will continue supporting you where you need any support as Parliament of Uganda. We will continue supporting you.
She also urged broadcasters to review content output to ensure the public gets the best value of what is broadcast.
Our cultures do not allow some things to be mentioned, but as a national broadcaster, promote information that is good for our children.
The Parliament radio was expected to communicate activities of Parliament with coverage in several parts of Uganda. Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.